Escobar said he would not be intimidated by